Hello. In this tutorial, I will show you how to set up Teampass password manager on Debian. First, you will need to install the Apache web server, mariadb-server, PHP and other required extension to your server. You can install it by this following command. Once all the packages are installed, edit the PHP file and change some default settings. Change the following settings. Save and close the file, then restart the Apache web servers to apply the change. Next, create a database and user with the following command. Next, flush the privileges and exit from mariadb-server with the following command. Next, you need to download the latest version of Teampass from the Git. First, install the Git package using the following command. Next, download the latest version of Teampass to the Apache web root directory. Next, change the ownership and permission with the following command. Once you are done, you can proceed to the next step. Open the virtual host configuration file and add the following clients in that file. Remember to change server name to your domain name. Save and close the file, then enable the Apache virtual host and restart the Apache servers to apply the changes. You can also verify the status of the Apache with the following command. Now open your web browser and access to Teampass web interface using the URL. Click on the Start and Next buttons. You should see the server check screen. If you get the following error, just do SI. All what you need is to install one more PHP extension. And now if you press on the start button, you will see that there is no error. Provide your database details and click on the start button. You should see the preparation screen. Provide your admin password and click on the Start and Next buttons. You should see the table creation screen. Click on the Start and Next buttons. You should see the finalization screen. Click on the Start and Next buttons. Once the installation has been finished, you should see the following page. Now click on Move to Home Page button. You will be redirected to the Teampass login screen as shown. Provide your username as admin and the password which you have written. If you get the following error, just do as I did. All what you need to do is to remove your installation script from the server. Now provide your username and password and click on the login button. You should see the Teampass dashboard on the following screen. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.